Hi guys, guess where we're at? We're at Vidcon.
And we just got out of registration. We volunteered, so.
We also volunteered. We are now walking back to the hotel.
It is hot.
It's really hot. And look at this hotel in whatever it's called. It's like, looks like it's snowing.
But it's not.
It's just like artificial. Sorry about that. We're taking a picture for my mom and my dad. We're just like walking back to the hotel. We're coming back to Vidcon later.
Tomorrow.
Oh, later for the concert series.
Oh yeah.
And then we're going tomorrow for like the opening ceremony and all that.
Oh. Speaking of the opening ceremony, we are going to be coming out in some pictures we took.
Yeah, in a slideshow. They said like it's gonna come out on Facebook also. So
check it out there, I guess.
Yeah. It's 5 pictures of us doing
random poses.
We just thought them on the top of our head. We didn't even think of them. We're just like, okay, we'll point and then point, and it's just weird.
We are here at Vidcon and we are waiting for the 9:30 show of Joey Gazzeppa. We met one person that we came for.
We decided to keep in contact with her, and it's just so exciting here.
This is our very first Vidcon and we already done so much. We're waiting for Joey Gazzeppa over there. Over there. Focus! Well, it's not focusing. But like, it's just so amazing being here. We're so happy.
It's so fun.
You took out Homestash Twins. And honestly, this is just so surreal, weird for me because literally a year ago I had 40,000 subscribers at Vidcon last year, and now I have over 1 million. And so that's really cool. And actually, the year before that, 2 years ago, I was the biggest fangirl you'll probably ever meet.
I think about that channel.
There are definitely aspects that I miss, like mostly just memories.
Hello. We had just gone out of these hamster balls, and it was so scary. For me, it was scary because like the zipper broke, so it was like kind of scary. And we just came out of the Joey. The Joey Q&A, there's Casey, and like, oh my god, we tried to get him to answer our question, but he wouldn't, like, it was like, oh my god.
We kept yelling, and no, he didn't notice.
So, now we're going to this, like, photo booth, so let's hope we get some awesome shots.
It's been through a lot, and it means that if we mess something up, we're gonna have to do it over again.
Yep. How are we gonna start?
I have a plan for this.
Why is someone calling me right now? It seems like a bad time.
I'm gonna start this video the way that we started every vlog for this video for the first year.
Oh, awesome!
Even if it is awfully, terribly, embarrassingly low resolution.
It is when you are the first person to comment on the video.
And of course, when you're that first person, what is the thing that you have to comment?
Merch!
That's exactly right. We have crafted a song dedicated. on a video.
Show ride. right now, like, we just got off this roller coaster over here, and it was like, focus. Okay, there you go.
It was so fun, guys.
It was so fun.
Really fun.
Okay, I'm gonna turn this off now. Nice. If only it focuses.
Yeah.